Any plans for what to make? Now that's respectable. The tribe's caught a fluffy hulk. Better watch out, it's no pet. They couldn't keep it down. Fluff Hulk's on the loose. The energy is all used up. They couldn't keep it down. Fluff Hulk's on the loose. Feeling mighty low. You're not dead yet. That helps work the kinks out.
Jan.
Ah, Nupapuno.
You gave them no choice but to take it down, even though they'd planned to take the Fluff Hulk out to the Farfnacky leaves and let it go.
Emahoriu tulu Adrianku.
Nam plasinam taut blau.
They've received news a Ronin had strengthened their ranks and were looking forward to meeting you.
Ajudepotani.
A group of myriad crusaders already headed out to Jagni's Mercadorpus outpost and are waiting for you there.
Dro ecu d'Adria.
You should hurry there and help them best the outpost.
Pepetuio tutumai.
You complete them. From this point on, the myriad is unbroken. Toxinol was something called a corporate juggernaut, and our world still bears the marks of the massive ecological catastrophes they inflicted upon the land. The apocalypse they caused was the end of days for their world, but for us, it was simply a beginning. Look. An emergency box from the old days, when you needed to pack a punch to survive. Wow, bet that nut makes a tight fist. Tunnels like this still carry echoes from the past. Can you hear it? don't have the key energy for that. What a blow! That notice board, filled with the leftovers of used-to-be wants. You're getting close to one of those old Toxanol brick towns. Pay attention. The Toxanol Corporation made this place, and then just threw it away when they were done with it. Toxanol never cared. There must be a track somewhere in this brick town. Just hope it's not buried. The forest has so many kinds of trees. This corner of the world is called Bricktown. You found the track! Amazing it wasn't destroyed. So much of this place was just discarded. Lucky the track somehow made it. No, it was never nice. It was new once, but that's not nearly the same thing. Just being new never lasts. The tracks moved on from Bricktown, and you should too. Would you look at that? A fry sparker from the back in time. Hardware that fix-cooked provisions. Try it out, see if it still works. We're all heroes of our own stories, or so we hope. Getting swole. The world wants to change you. A flush stool from the back in time. It's an apparatus that seems like the tighteners on the piping need to be unturned correctly to drain the flush stool. That's the kind of trouble you really want to wash away. Loot. The daytime makes it harder for things to sneak up on you. Gotta protect that noggin.
Never.
You need to get the pegs lined up to get the clothes soaker rolling. Just a few moves left. Make them count. You really put a spin on it. The day almost makes you want to smile. Let's see. Fine time to be outside. Looks like the fry sparker's knobs need to be in sync if you want to get the hardware working. Just a few moves left. Make them count. It's not the fry sparker that's the problem. It's what's put into it. Get the knobs in sync to make the hardware work. It's a fry sparker mindset. Boom, you got something. It's not exactly what you wanted, but you got it right away. If a story is about you, care for it. That's for someone a little bit more advanced. Pants would be the bare minimum. You found the whereabouts, the deepest, darkest forest in the land. Sometimes hard to see for all the trees. Embrace the day. That's a resource totem. a monument left behind by those that picked scrap, trying to keep the area clean. Wood scrap's great for building things. That's a Jagni tribe outpost. You can make so many amazing things out of wood scrap. You've used up all your key energy. Maybe it's later than you think. Hard to tell at night. Sharp. Let's see. Says it's time to set the outpost free. Inflict as little damage as possible as you make your way through to the rival captain. Freedom is not worth having in a world that's doomed. You Here's the first line of defense. That's a bomb lobber. That hit the spot, wrecked it. Twirly wheel works that drain pipe. Spin the twirly wheel and open that drain. Just a few moves left. Make them count. Everything's clocking together. Put a key to use. Keep going. That cage is holding a helper. They never lost hope you'd come, but weren't sure if they'd last long enough to see it. Says the tribe's been hard on them. Wants revenge on those who caged them, but trust you'll take... A sharpshooter. The scaffolding looks unstable. Here's the second line of defense. Better stay clear of the red ray. Red means danger. Timber. Bet a big bump will bring it down. Switched off the light. A barrel chute. Smack it to get a barrel out of it. Then hit it toward the gate and blast it. That looks splody. Shoot it and watch it blow. Not too close, though. Kaboom! You're in. Almost there. The outpost belongs to your tribe now. He says you made them weaker, but they won't give up. Your Sifu thanks you. Your tribe is growing stronger. Says you did a great job capturing the outpost. You've earned the privilege of carrying the tribe's weapon. Figures the honor belongs to the tribe, too. Out of Date says he's doing his best to keep up, but from what he can tell, it seems you're making progress with the tribe conflict. He had a feeling you'd get along with the Myriad tribe, but it remains to be seen what the future holds for your alliance. But Out of Date emphasizes that solving the tribe conflict won't matter unless you help make a stand against the World Eaters. That doesn't sound good. Out of date's forebodings are justified. The Jumbo Puff needs to be taken care of.
Ilia and Lotulubayo.
He says the time has come to confront the Jumbo Puff at the end of the West Route. Gizmo is working on making his Mecton strong enough to endure the oxygen-deprived dead zone all the way out to the World Eater. You should get over there and see what you can do to help.